device, or IED. Both of his legs have been blown off and he's bleeding out. When the convoy arrives at patrol base Sangin Falon a few minutes later, the colleagues are standing grim-faced near the gate, waiting for more news. It's sunset here, but in the United States, it's just after breakfast